God separated you for a reason. Perhaps the first hint of separation in the Bible is in Genesis 1, 2-5, and the earth was without form, and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, Let there be light, and there was light. And God saw the light, that it was good, and God divided the light from the darkness. And God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. And the evening and the morning were the first day. Notice especially verse 4b, God divided the light from the darkness. As we know darkness, there is simply the absence of natural light.
You know, God separated you for this time. He saw you, and he said, I need to separate this one. This one is different. This one's gonna make it. So he had to get in the way. He had to stop what the devil was trying to do in your life. He separated you from everyone else. It wasn't that everyone else separated themselves from you. He separated you from everyone else. Why? Because he chose you. Because he called you. And you've been wondering why all of this has been happening. This has happened because he set you apart for such a time as this, so that he can use you for his honor and his glory.
Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they all adore you.